This is Elvis. I stopped by my friends Amanda and April for Music for Breakfast to show you what I like to have for breakfast. Now, usually I don't cook myself. I have my longtime cook who cooks me breakfast and lunch and dinner. You know, I love her so much, I bought her a house. So, Amanda and April don't have a toaster, but I can start out by toasting the bread. We're going to make my banana and peanut butter sandwich. So you start out by toasting the bread. If you don't have a toaster, you can toast it right in the pan. You don't want to add butter yet. We're going to add butter later. But you start out by toasting it right in the pan there. Just like so. Let it cook there for a few minutes, and then we're going to flip it on over. Alright, so now the tools you'll need for this. Preferably a toaster, if you got one to toast the bread. It'll be a little bit quicker to do that. But you need a nice knife, you can use a butter knife, a spatula, and just bread, some bananas, some nice peanut butter, and some butter. So we're just gonna flip this toast over here. It's nice and ready, getting nice and toasty. It's getting a little brown on this side, you see? So we're gonna have to toast two pieces for you, but this is, you know, it's nice and crunchy and brown on this side. We don't want to get it too brown because we're going to fry it up in just a minute. Alright, so the next thing we do here is we take this off and we're going to go ahead and make our sandwich. So you take two bananas, two regular sized bananas here, and you're going to peel them. Cut them up. Okay, after you got your bananas cut up, next thing you're going to do is spread your peanut butter on your bread. This one needs a little mixing first. It's got that oil on the top. So we're just going to spread the peanut butter right on the bread. Got a little more. All right, then we'll put the bananas on the peanut butter. And I'm gonna do the same thing on the other piece of bread. Now the next thing we're going to do, we're going to butter our sandwich. Alright, now Amanda and April don't use butter around the house, but I like me some butter. So we're going to have to open a brand new one here for this. Might be good to wipe my knife off. Alright, so you spread some butter on the sandwich there. Nice all smooth all over the bread. And then we'll flip this here over. And we'll spread it on the other side. Now remember, you want to pre-toast the bread. That's an important step. One time my cook, the first time she made this, she cooked it without pre-toasting the bread, and I said, this ain't right, you better do that again. Got a banana falling out there. Now you throw it in and you cook up a nice peanut butter and banana sandwich.